And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to the Ludum Dare game marathon. We are playing Globetrotter, a game that was picked by the Gods of Giants. And so let us see whether it is any good. Already the music is kind of vomit-inducing, so that I need to turn down the volume even more. I can't. Yeah. Okay, this is. Need to completely turn off the sound. Okay, the music is awful. Okay, anyway, let us see how. Whether the game is any good. So it's an infinite runner. And I don't know why I died there. Okay. You can double jump actually. That's why we died. The gravity is very low. Makes controls rather unprecise. I mean, it takes a long time just to fall down, and so. Which makes your character feel unresponsive. Also, the collision detection isn't really great. Well, that was my fault, of course. Yeah, I always get sort of stuck at this point. The gameplay isn't that bad. The music's terrible. It's unbearable. The gameplay isn't that bad, actually. I mean, it's an infinite runner, so. Yeah, but the collision detection. It doesn't really work as it should. Yeah, I think I will leave it at that. So this was Globetrotter. And if you want to try this game out for yourself, there's a link in the description of this video. And I hope to see you in the next one. Until next time, folks, until then.